God.
Did you hear me?
Not a devil got a hold.
God. Did you hear me?
Now let me tell you something. We're still beautifying God's house. I need 100 people to write me this week and send a love offering of $50 or more. Let God use you this week for His glory. Let us beautify the house of God together. I am excited about the house of God. I am excited. And I believe that it's time that all of us fall in love with the house of God. Oh, we love our own house. But it's time to fall in love with God's house. To fall in love with doing something for the house of God. At least 100 of you listening now, write me and send $50 or more this week for the ministry itself, for the work of God, for the beautification of the house of God. And when you send something for God's house, God will miracle in your house. Now let me tell you something. We're still beautifying God's house. I need 100 people to write me this week. Thank you.